21-year-old Julian Woodruff will also be in a Milwaukee County courtroom today for a sentencing. He faces as long as 113 years in prison for crimes including human trafficking and trafficking a child.